subordinate. Churlish. No stranger to a prison cell. That's Lucas. You had to credit the SOE. They were very good at spotting talent in the unlikeliest of places. And Lucas had talent. He was a skilled demolitionist with an explosive temperament and a sharp tongue. Out there in the desert, the rats of Tobruk were like a family. Unfortunately, they never did figure out how to get along with the brass.
Today, Princess?
I'm savoring the moment.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Of course you are, Your Highness.
Hey, Bluey, wake up. You're going to want to see this one.
Oh, fuck me. Play the damn cards.
All right, Des. Read them and weep.
Oh, you fucking donkey. No way.
Why the bloody hell aren't you at your post?
Major Hems, we thought
you'd muck around.
Major, convoy's approaching.
Right. You rats, follow me. Try and act like real soldiers for once.
Sir.
Yes, sir. No, sir. Three.
See? That's what a real soldier looks like, mate.
What a way to stand up to him, Bluey. Good job, buddy.
Fuck off, Dez.
What's he even doing here in the first place, huh?
He's a major. He can do whatever he wants.
You're lucky. I was about to make me come back.
Shut up, Dez. You've never beaten me at anything.
What? Oh, mate, pull the other one.
The explosives are ready.
Lucas and I set them ourselves. Sir?
Man your position. The timing must be perfect. I need you all to focus.
We got eyes on them.
Quiet over there.
Hang on now, what's that in the lead?
I said be quiet. I'll do the honors, thank you.
Yep.
Sir, mark is that first rock.
Yes, I know.
That's a tank.
Germans have tanks, Private.
No, but the armor's too thick. We didn't pack for a tank.
Bloody hell.
Hit the treads. It's the only way you're going to stop it.
I need to focus.
No, sir, wait for the treads.
No, wait!
You distracted me.
Enemy
dead.
They think it's a mine.
Lucas. Bet you could throw a banger into that tank's hatch. You're no, mate!
Charles! Charles!
Let's talk and we'll shoot it! Lucas, search that one on the end.
This was a simple raid, and half the supplies we wanted have gone up in smoke.
Sir, there's still one truck down the ridge.
Well, then take some rats and get after them, Jacobs.
Let's go.
No good for sniffing around the dirt.
And when you're done, walk
you serious? Back to camp. That'll take all fucking night.
Let's go, privates.
Told you they didn't get far.
Watch out, one's still alive.
We can fix that. Good night, Kraut.
I thought there were more.
One dead in the truck. Other wanker must have run off.
Then we find
it. That's more rifle than you can handle.
Bigger the better, mate.
Fresh blood. Follow it.
Fucking genius idea, Jacobs.
That's Sir to you, Private.
The name's Dez. And that's Lucas. And neither of us give a fuck about your rank. We all know about you, Jacobs. Us rats pay attention more.
Quiet. Do you hear that?
Who's he shouting to?
This way.
Yeah.
Help here! Bloody hell.
Oi! This ain't on our maps. Keep down. We aren't equipped for this.
We can take him.
Are you mad?
Shot a flare! Let's move to their flank position!
Stand out and get shooting!
Don't say no to an air! Infantry in the open!
Now that's how you win a war!
They fired a flare off!
Nobody saw that!
All right, we'll search the area. But then we're leaving.
Hey, I found something. You read Kraut?
A little.
Of course he does.
It looks like one of Rommel's officers checked through here to visit a camp up the way. I don't know what kind, I don't recognize these symbols.
Then we go take a look.
The Krauts just lit up the sky, more could be coming. No, we return to base, report to the Major.
We can't report a thing if we don't know what it is. That wouldn't be good soldiering, Jacobs.
Fine. We'll scope it out.
Let's tread quietly this time. This road should take us directly to the camp.
Yeah, straight into those cracks.
Get off the road before they see us. Into the ruins. I told you they saw the flare.
That glow on the horizon. It must be the German camp.
I say we stay off the road. We'll cut through the desert.
Nein, denn das ist auch nicht so gut im Gehen.
Krauts, just ahead. That was close. Way too close. Fuck, another tank. Maybe we can duck through that house. Another convoy coming. Move, move. Through here, quickly. This way. Hold on. Wait for them to pass. Germans are hiding. It must be pretty important. Clear. Let's go. You sure you're going the right way?
I'm going the only way, you dickhead.
That's enough, Des. This isn't a joke.
I need a drink.
Talk with your man, Hams. He's got plenty.
What?
He's never shared a sip from his fancy flask?
Well, there should be plenty to go around. He's a bloody lightweight.
If I ever get my hands on that wanker's flask, it's my shout, fellas. Hang on. There's a light up ahead. Looks like we found the German camp.
Where is everybody?
Probably out looking for us, I reckon.
Look at this. I think the chap on the left is wrong.
Who's the fancy bugger?
Seriously?
We're gathering intelligence.
Something you obviously lack, Private.
Hilarious. You sort your papers. You know what I see? I see a ton of shit outside that goes boom. Now, what do you suppose we should do about that?
Well,
we should blow it the fuck up.
That's what I call target rich. Motor pool on the left. Ammo dump just ahead. Gas depot on the right, just asking to be lit up.
To blow it from the inside!
Move! It's gonna blow!
Beautiful, mate! Cock that ammo depot from the inside! You guys hear that? Hit that donkey now, while he's still searching for us! You hit him, but he ain't down yet!
Keep on him, Lucas!
Shit! We got crabs coming up the road! Coming back! Watch out! that fucking skywanker!
Libya, an Australian private and a group of rats had given Rommel a huge black eye. Their action should have earned them medals and maybe even a shred of respect. Hams didn't see it that way. Their reward was some time in the brig. However, all Richter seemed to care about was Rommel and his connection to Freisinger. That fool would listen to Lucas as long as we needed him to.
What did Freisinger want with Rommel?
I thought you wanted to know about our team.
Answer me now or our deal is off.
Okay. Don't get your undies in a twist.
Lucas piled it on like a champ. He didn't have to tell Richter anything more than the lies that Nazi already told himself. That was the Third Reich for you. Their reality was delusion. You'd think we'd need a miracle for Lucas to pull this off. The thing is, he was like a magnet for that kind of luck. There's that saying about lightning striking twice. Yet Lucas had managed to find himself first at Tobruk and then at El Alamein. The world knew of an Allied victory in North Africa. But it wasn't because of British commanders or mighty tanks. Lucas had the untold story, and Richter was eating it up.
To the gates of hell! To defend England! To defend liberty! To defend our very way of life! No matter the cost!
Ham's got himself a big stiffy today.
He must smell a promotion.
After the intel that we dropped on that wanker, this is the plan that he comes up with. Buckley's chance is gonna work.
What's he saying, Jacobs?
Oh, he's personally thanking you and Dez for being stand-up chaps.
Get stuffed.
It's king and country. It's always king and country.
Bloody hell, is that what I think it is? Where'd you swipe that from?
Found it lying around.
He catches you with that, you're a dead man.
I'll drink to that.
Bloody hell!
Move up!
Stop talking! Move around! Return fire!
That's too early!
Seven, three, get out! Thank you!
Move up! Protect the tanks!
Up, Lucas!
There! Mortar! 12 o'clock!
I see him! Focus on those mortar wankers!
On the front line.
We can squeeze through here, I think. Lucas, give me a hand.
Jacobs, go. Des.
Oi! Look at that mess. Amps calls that an advance?
German infantry are swarming our tanks.
Well then let's mess with their infantry.
Oh yeah, we'll just waltz our way through a field of death.
Well, we're not here to fuck spiders.
This way, come on!
Into the trench, hurry!
Keep your head down.
Where the fuck is Bluey? Head down, head down!
Get stuffed and get down! Bombers are around about they run!
Right. We'll follow them and mop up what's left.
Make sure to keep the infantry off our armor.
Easier said than done, Lieutenant. Better get ready! Here come the bombers! Up and over, Ray!
fire on their infantry! Keep them off our tanks!
I'm okay.
The Major, we are being torn apart.
I gave you an order.
Form the perimeter. Protect the armor.
Son, you gotta be bloody joking.
We will hold this line.
Our air support is fucked. If we don't deal with those black cannons, there's not gonna be a fucking line.
You have your orders.
Look at the orders. We are taking that hill.
Alone?
Yeah. I got me, and I got Des.
Fucking oath.
Here, take this. Clear those flat cannons, shoot this flare nice and high, then I know to radio our bombers. Good luck!
Let's go!
Well, I hope Jacobs and Bluey can hold out.
If you want it done right, send in the rats.
MG, 1 o'clock!
Save it for the AA guns.
AA guns are this way.
Imagine the look on Ham's face when we pull this off.
You joking? He'll just say it was all his idea.
Look out!
Shit, that was close.
Sneaky bastard, check your corners. Fuck! Those guns are massive!
We're clear! Fire the flare jets!
As soon as I fire it, every crowd within a K is gonna be up in our freckle. We're gonna have to hold them off until the bombers arrive. Help me with this MG.
There. Des, fire the flare!
Expect a day to end like this. Fuck it, why not?
Let's do this! As usual, I'll do all the work.
Yeah. We're going out. Let's take as many of these bastards with us as we can.
You're on!
Enemy's retreating! Enemy machine gun!
The MG's fucked!
Then pick up a rifle, we ain't done here!
Where are those bombers?
They better hurry up, cause I'm winning!
You're not winning!
I am winning! And you'd better catch up!
Unbelievable! Lucas! Half-track's coming in on the right!
I see him!
Use a little help here!
Breach!
Des, get up!
Sometimes, the only way to honor a fallen soldier is to finish the mission. But try remembering that while their blood stains your boots. That's what I told Lucas when we first met. War had taught us both that lesson. The rigid hierarchy of Allied command would look at Lucas and see only character flaws. Insubordinate, churlish, no stranger to a prison cell. He was perfect for my team. Even if he does have a mean right hook. Lucas played his role perfectly. He had Richter distracted and doubting everything he thought he knew.
Are you all right, mate? You're looking a little bit pastier than usual.
Please. This was never about winning the war. This was never about winning the war. This was a coup. This was a coup. Temple off. That's how he's getting them out. Taking the Reich underground.
Wait a minute. You're not part of the plan, are you? Well, it looks like we're both going to end up on that meat pile back there.
One thing I learned studying Allied strategy. Redundancy. Always have a plan B. With the Soviets invading the city, Lady Nightingale will be my leverage. I will exchange her for my own safe passage.
Well, that's one hell of a plan, Fritz. It probably would have worked. No, please. I will let you go. You made one mistake, but it was a bloody ripper. You thought you cracked us. Redundancy, mate. Always have a plan B.
I've just received word. We have safe passage from Berlin. 3 years we have waited for this moment. Many good men were lost. But I promised you, Project Phoenix would succeed. Hitler has paid for his weakness. And now history will remember him as we do. A failure and a coward.
The Red Army is nearly upon us. And Berlin is burning. From the ashes shall rise our vision for something greater. To the Fourth Reich.
boss! Your plan worked!
Hey there, buddy. Remember me?
Looks like you got a fan.
What do we do with him?
I can think of a few things.
Figured you'd want the honors, boss.
No! No! This is your chance. Project Phoenix, I can get you the evidence.
You've already done your part. Right of the suprasternal notch, below the clavicle. That's for Richard.
Rising acute Hitler. Yeah, he's taken the Reich underground.
How's he getting out?
Temple off airport. Come on, kids, shit's on fire out here.
Look, we can get out right now. Get ourselves on the first transport, be home in time for supper. Or we can end this. Hunt down Freisinger, bury the Reich for good. We might not make it out of Berlin, but neither will the Nazis. Whatever we do, though, we do it together.
Freisinger is not leaving Berlin.
I suppose we Lamingtons can wait.
Wait?
Hey, it's not every day you get a chance to kill a Führer. You can't turn that shit down, right?
After you, Lady Nightingale.
Just so you know, I still haven't ruled out killing you all.